Trafford, the United boss Alex Ferguson must have had mixed feelings when Andy Clark put Wimbledon ahead after 28 minutes. Clark almost went to United from non-league Barnet. Looks happy enough in the blue of Wimbledon though. United come good after the interval. Their equaliser from Steve Bruce. What a season he's been having. That's his 17th. And United get a late winner. It's the best move of the match as well. Irwin for Robbins for Brian McClair. 2-1 United.